This Sunday, live on the WWE Network, me and Big Cass are gonna have ourselves a SummerSlam barbecue. Because if Jericho wants beef, then we're gonna bring the beef straight to their grill.
Well, Enzo, what are we cooking?
How about some weenies?
How you doing?
Zucchinis.
How you doing?
Sausage.
How you doing?
Bagels.
How you doing?
Frankfurters.
How you doing?
But the main course is gonna be those two pieces of Canadian bacon that Pink Nose Nostril Kevin Owens and John Bon Jericho.
Jericho, Owens, Bert, and Ernie. 1 minute you're enemies, the next minute you're friends. Either way, that's 2 minutes of our lives that you just wasted. No thank you. And at the end of the day, there is still only one word to describe you, and I'm gonna spell it out for you. S-A-W-F-T.
Big Cass trying to rally. Big splash in the corner to Kevin Owens. And when this big guy gets rolling, Corey, it's tough to stop him.
Next to impossible. 7 feet tall, you can't teach that. You can't teach this either.
Oh, went for the big boot. Kevin Owens able to grab the top rope and send Cass flying.
Allow me to correct myself. I was slightly less than accurate. You can teach and figure anything out when you're Kevin Owens.
Kevin Owens, I'll admit it, pretty resourceful there. Oh, no.
We've seen Owens do this
way.
In the past.
No way.
Seen Owens do this to Sami Zayn and John Cena was trying that power bomb on the apron, but Big Cass countered with a back body drop. That was Chris Jericho in your background there, assaulting Enzo from behind.
It was highly likely Enzo was going to try to interfere. Jericho was just being...
Yeah, I'm sure. Jericho trying to get out of dodge.
And Big Cass plowing through Kevin Owens. And now Jericho,
come on.
And the referee's got no choice as Chris Jericho begins the assault on Big Cass.
Jericho and Owens apparently now trying to do whatever they can to dismantle Big Cass.
And they're doing a good job of it.
A great strategy. Any advantage you can get headed into an event, the magnitude of SummerSlam, you take it.
And Big Cass trying to fight back. The seven-footer.
Try to fight off. Oh, Owens and Jericho by himself, but no avail.
Breaker. After the super kick.
You're not so big now, are you?
It's going to be hard-pressed for Enzo and Cass to slow down this newly formed team of Chris Jericho and Kevin Owens.
They might be a newly formed team, but the amount of experience between Owens and Jericho is second to none.